Yo, what is going on, guys? We're play back at again for review. See, we got some Ice Spice, In Her Mood by Ice Spice, the official music video. This shit came out about a day or two ago. I don't know. I have not listened to Ice Spice's new album yet. I have not listened to that shit. I've heard clips of In Her Mood, but I haven't heard much after since. I do not know what to expect from this music video. It's either going to be a good music video or it's going to be a, you know, something that we can't say because we don't want this. We don't want to get banned because community guidelines. So check this out. Yeah, but let's be honest. People might call me down bad for this, but Ice Spice is fucking bad as shit. Everybody says that. Now, I do not have a tech fleece on right now. I only have tech pants, which I'm sorry. I only have a Nike tracksuit. I do not have no tech. I do not have a tech fleece, the full suit. So yeah.
Stop playing with him, Ryan.
Oh, look at the... we're already 5 seconds in. Look at this guy's face! Look at this guy's face! He knows! Look at this guy's face. I'm dead. Look at this guy's face. He's like, The new generation's good.
Like damn, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood. In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. And he packing out nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't gotta.
Alright, bro. That's enough bullshit. Come on. That's literally what I was gonna say. It's probably gonna be either a good music video or Ice Spice just shaking ass the entire time. Let's be honest.
In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. And you packing out nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't got a chance. Stuck in my waist, so I'm loving my bands. Like a million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play.
Damn!
There's so many ways to get paid. I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play.
Now, let's be honest. The only reason Ice Spice is fucking popular is because she shakes ass on camera. But nobody really listens to music. They just want to look to see that ass. Alright. I don't have her in my playlist. You will probably never see me listen to Ice Spice. You're only probably going to see me listen to Ice Spice because it's on a TikTok audio. Let's be honest. That's probably the reason why she's popular. Because of TikTok.
She lit. Get money too. Like damn. She in her mood. No friends, I don't fuck with the fake. Saying they love me, but one in my place. Step in the party, I'm looking the baddest. So the paparazzi in my face. Pretty bitch, but I came from the gutter. Said I'd be lit by the end of the summer. And I'm proud that I'm still getting bigger. Going viral is getting.
Bro, okay, bro. Stop showing this shit, man. Come on, bro. We are not simps here. We are fucking grown ass men. Come on, bro.
And I'm proud that I'm still getting
stop
bigger.
Stop showing that shit. We get it.
Getting them sicker.
Like, all right, let's keep it. That's literally what I was gonna say. I'm stuck in a rut. Ice Spice ladies. Bikini wrong when I hop at the
truck. Pretty bitch like Lauren with a big ass butt. Yup, pretty face and a waist all gone. And
bro, I'm what is she saying?
And I'm making them wait, hold on.
Hey, but the one thing I'll say about Ice Spice, she has a better beat in this song. Let's be honest. Her other song, okay. Like she had Munch. Munch was a good song. It was a hit. This one, what was the other song? I forget what it was called, but here, I'll pull it up right now. I remember. It had some like weird ass fucking beat to it. Hold on. Ice Spice. It was Bikini Bottom, yeah, Bikini Bottom. I remember. I saw that shit, and bro, that beat was fucking like some Caillou type shit, bro. Some Caillou Roblox combined type beat. This beat right here, I'm not gonna lie. This beat's kind of good. I'm not gonna lie. The beat is pretty good. I like this beat. I guarantee. I like the beat. The song is not too bad. Song's not too bad. There's some parts in the song which are pretty good. Some could use a little bit of work, but still a pretty good song.
And I'm making them wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood. Like
like damn, she in her mood. She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 Like damn, she in her mood.
Bro, you know what's crazy? I have not seen any guys in this video with a tech fleece, bro. I have not seen any guys with a tech fleece on in this video. I'll say this right now. I have not seen anything. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Like damn, she in her mood. She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her mood.
Damn.
Hey, man. let me know what you guys think about this song. Because for me... sorry, a little bit sick. You know what? For me, this song isn't too bad. It's not better than Munch. I feel like Munch is definitely Ice Spice's best song. Munch is definitely the best. The beat was improved. The beat is good than the last single, which was Bikini Bottom, right? Yeah. That shit was fucking ass. That beat was ass. Scooty, Caillou, Roblox combined type shit beat. That's what I'm trying to say. I will also say that this song did also have some good parts, like I already said before, just check back on the video, I don't remember, but honestly, this song's not too bad. Let me know what you guys think, but yeah, anyways guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, peace out.